Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Kavu Creative. Today, we create letter K logo in Adobe Illustrator. We already create many videos on logos. So, I recommend to watch my previous video tutorials. Link given into the description. Let's start. Go to File menu and click on New. Write document name as A, letter K logo and write width equals 1000 pixels and height equals 1000 pixels. Take unit in pixels and take color mode as RGB and create document. Now, select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on artboard, make 500 by 500 pixels circle. Make it center alignment. Now change it color from color swatches, and make stroke off. Now, select circle and goes to object menu and click on lock and click on selection. Now select pen tool from tool menu. And make triangle shape for letter K and press escape key. Now make color off and make strokes color white. Now select rectangle tool from tool menu. Make vertical rectangle according to our shape, letter K. Make stroke off and fill color as white. Now select triangle shape and goes to Windows menu and click on brushes. Now click on brush libraries menu and select arrows and select arrows special. There are so many arrows, you can choose one of them. Whatever you liked. Then change the size of stroke. Now select anchor pen tool from tool menu. Holding shift key and make it round. Right click on arrow shape and click on arrange, click on bring to front. Select rectangle and change its position. Select Direct Selection tool from Tool menu. Select both anchor point, one by one and change its position for good luck. Select arrow and goes to Object menu and click on Expand Appearance. Again select arrow and goes to edit menu and click on copy. Again goes to edit and click on paste in back. Now change its color and move it little bit right and bottom side. Select rectangle and goes to edit menu and click on copy. Again goes to edit menu and click on paste in back. Now change it color and move little bit right side. Goes to object menu and click on unlock all. Now select all and select Shape Builder tool from tool menu. holding Alt key and delete outside part of circle. Select dark part of arrow. Goes to effect menu and click on stylize and click on drop shadow. Select mode is multiply, opacity is 75%. Value for X offset is 7 pixels, value for Y offset equals 2 pixels and blur equals 4 pixels. Now select dark part of rectangle and goes to effect menu and click on stylize and click on drop shadow. Select mode is multiply, opacity is 75%. Value for X offset is 7 pixels, value for Y offset equals 0 pixels and blur equals 4 pixels. Now, select circle and go to edit menu and click on copy. Again goes to edit menu and click on paste in front. Right click on it and select arrange and select bring to front. Now, make fill of and stroke on. Select scissor 2 from tool menu. Click on top middle anchor point of circle. Again click on bottom middle anchor point of circle. Now, circle divided from center. Select right side half circle and delete it. Select left half circle and change its width profile. Change stroke size. Now select it. Goes to effect menu and click on stylize and click on drop shadow. Select mode is multiply, opacity is 75%. Value for X offset is 8 pixels, value for Y offset equals 2 pixels and blur equals 4 pixels. Now it's look cool. Thanks for watching. Sorry for uploading late videos. Because of last week, my report of corona was positive, but now I am fine. If you have any questions regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again. Stay home, stay safe.